Meantime, police are now looking for two men that they say broke into a Philadelphia food market by cutting through the roof. Investigators say it happened last Friday about 2 a.m. at Roxy's Food Market in East Mount Airy. Officers say over the course of 4 hours, the suspects took lottery tickets, cartons of cigarettes, and an estimated $3,000 in cash from the ATM and the cash register. If you have any information about this burglary, please contact Northwest Detectives right away.